This is Mission Control, Houston. The Expedition 31 crew members on board the International Space Station worked a replanned day on Monday due to the delay in the start of the first commercial cargo vehicle's mission. The Dragon spacecraft's planned launch last Saturday was aborted due to high pressure readings in one of its nine engines. A faulty valve has been replaced, and launch is now set for Tuesday morning. That means Dragon's fly-under of the station is now anticipated on Thursday morning, and the grapple and berthing of the vehicle to the station's Harmony node pushes out to Friday morning. On Monday, Station Commander Oleg Kononenko spent time with two of his new crewmates, Flight Engineers Gennady Podolka and Sergei Revin, in scheduled handover activities. That's a routine thing for newly arrived crew members to get up to speed on the current status and the layout of the International Space Station. Podolka, Revin, and Joe Acaba all came aboard the station last Thursday morning and plan to be there until September. Podolka and Revin also spent a portion of their day on Monday continuing to unload the Soyuz spacecraft, unloading Russian items that they brought to the station with them. Flight engineer Joe Acaba had crew orientation time on his schedule on Monday as well. He also set up the hardware for the ambulatory monitoring component of the integrated cardiovascular experiment. That's an experiment that is looking to quantify the amount of cardiac atrophy that's experienced by people during an extended spaceflight. He and other crew members have participated in this experiment and will continue that throughout his time on orbit. Flight engineer Andre Kalpers has also participated in the ICV experiment during his time on orbit. Today, Kalpers worked on maintenance, exchanging lamps in the fluid physics experiment facility, as well as checking on the upstream resistance of the power connectors on the image processing unit. Acaba spent time today working with flight engineer Don Pettit, unpacking American items that were delivered on the Soyuz spacecraft that arrived last week. And Pettit also spent a good portion of his day modifying an Ethernet cable for the muscle atrophy resistive exercise system. Schedule for the crew members on Tuesday will include additional transfers from the Soyuz vehicle and more orientation for the three new crew members as the Expedition 31 crew awaits for news on the launch of the first commercial cargo ship.